Good morning. Good morning, Hyrule. So we woke up to continued thunder and lightning. What happens if we try to sleep it off?
Ah. Oh. Oh.
Can't go wrong with a bit of a. Yeah, overnight it. Next morning. So today we are looking for the rest of the geoglyphs. We're on the search for geoglyphs and dragon tears. So see where we can where we have to go next. Good news.
Oh.
All right.
Oh.
What's bringing you say? Hey! What say you? Red hot.
Oh!
Ugh! Thank God. Red hot. Well, the balloon guy's there, so. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Hello, Kelton. You look as creepy as ever. Cool. Colton. Colton. all want to be a Satori. Talk about your dream. I love hearing people talk about their dream. Maybe I'm gonna pass on this, goblin. Oh, so we're eating it, huh? Cool. At least, you know, to each other. Every town it is. All right, so. Five geoglyphs. Here, here, here. Any others on the here and northwest. Lost sound. Are we back? Do we have sound? There. Watch me. That seems pretty cool. Except for that mess. The mess is coming. Pants. Oh, good. Oh, good. It's right there.
As I thought, this is not the world I know. A time so far back in the past, it's become legend. So it's true. This is really the era of Hyrule's founding?
Your presence here is just as strange to us, Zelda. But if you, like Sonya, have a secret stone and are able to manipulate time, then your story makes sense.
Oh? I believed her right away. You needed the secret stone as proof, Rauru?
Terrible happening here too, with Ganon running around.
We'll tell everyone that you're a distant relative of ours.
Yeah, I guess so.
We're also welcome to you. Wisdom takes time.
Wisdom takes time. Oh. My force of wisdom.
I don't know what to say.
I wonder. Minoru. She may have some idea of how to get you back to your era.
Minoru, you said?
Minoru? Yes. She knows far more than anyone about our people. And like us, my older sister has a secret stone. You call on her.
Yes, I'm gonna blame all the audio problems on you. Okay, we need to get Link out of the cold because just sitting there tripping out and getting cold. It's turning all frosty. Why not have? Seven. Also, four the group. Number. LT. Where am I? Seven. Here. Here we go. Can I figure a fly? Old bird. Geoglyph on the water? Regardless, check it out. Oh, there's a pirate ship there, so I know who that is. I'm not here to fight pirates right now. mask is so silly.
All right, Zelda. We are alone as you requested. What was it you wanted to discuss with me in private?
You are far too trusting.
Oh my. I'm surprised to hear you say such a thing.
Jesus.
That is quite out of character for the Zelda I know. But then you are a puppet of Ganondorf.
Did you really think we hadn't realized your deceit?
Ganondorf, hit her dirty by this bird mask. Unpleasant moment. Sage of Valen. Of course. Oh, watch out for that rock. Flash right down on it.
King Raru, we just received word that the last free village in the Gerudo Desert has fallen. At this rate, the Demon King's army will overwhelm us.
I understand.
Looking good.
Our only hope is for me to defeat the Demon King.
Raru, the Demon King. He is not someone you can stop by yourself.
I feel like Rory should have got a real cool mask.
But
on that mask.
You are not alone. You have the Gerudo, Goron, Zora, and Rito leaders, as well as Zelda. And of course, you can count on me.
There's something I'd like to show you all.
On Master Sword.
Stand with me. I need all your aid.
Gathered here, swear on our lives. rise to serve Rauru, the King of Light.
Heavy stuff, man. King's duty on the South Western Shore of Lake Hylia. There's the bridge. It's a Korok, though. Yeah. I'll take that. Oh, the music delta is like man, dude. Yeah. Breath of the Wild. Oh, there's something on the bridge. Ah. There we go. Has some majestic hair.
Sonya.
Oh. Sure.
Oh, Zelda.
King Rauru. Before you face the Demon King tomorrow, there is something I must tell you. I came to this era after finding a man.
So I think what happened was my water bottle fell and knocked out everything on the chat.
And underground.
We're back. Hmm. Let me get some. Okay, we're good.
Go on.
But no water bottle down there.
I witnessed what the secret stone did to Ganondorf. At that moment, I knew for sure. We found underground. That was him. He was still alive, still powerful. He continues to live on all the way until my time. In tomorrow's battle, we won't be able to defeat him. No matter how strong we think we are, he'll survive.
Your arm.
And you will.
Yes, my child.
Maybe so. But it is my duty to try.
Thank you for...
It was my hubris that set us on this path. I must atone for my error in judgment. And above all else, I remain the King of Hyrule. As with any leader, it is my duty to safeguard and protect my people. Even if I must risk my life.
And my arm. Even if it costs me an arm and a leg. Or at least an arm.
And if it proves impossible for us to defeat Ganondorf, we rely on your knight and that legendary sword he carries. Our last line of defense will be Link.
Sorry, the lizard Swiss cheese right now.
But remember, that was a future where you never appeared in this world. And you are here now. Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
Oh, I'm just as dumbfounded as...
The reason I am here.
Heavy duck. Real heavy duck. Nah. Elden Mountains. I don't need support like that. Thank you. Sit beside me. Let's go. Now to find answers. True answers. Part. Not this part, but I think I know what this is. Hey! What's happening? Flat on me. Sky. That's rude.
He managed to restrain him somehow. But Link, I am not sure you'll be able to stop him.
Unless... time. Wait, I remember this.
Master Sword.
Extremely chewed up Master Sword. Because his sword looks
through time to find me and recover your strength.
Yes, yes.
Zelda, I believe there is a reason you were sent to us. It has to mean something.
I know why I am here. Can do. We will finally stop him.
Sword speaks.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
I'll be forever changed.
That's new. Oh, hello. Yes. Tears of the... Sword sticking out of that dragon's head. But there was a sword. No way. Did I actually? Did it go wrong? What a memory. Kala. Akala. Kala. That is where we have to go. Shrine. items everywhere. No. Shrine of Light. Shrine first. Back here. They leave quite the crater here, these are. Shrine. I think it's out of Dragon Tears.
Was that the sword that seals the darkness? The blade that shatters so easily against my power cannot save you from me.
The sword will continue to gain strength if bathed in sacred power. The stronger that power, the more powerful the sword becomes.
After all, you possess more than power of time. You have a sacred power that can dispel evil.
To swallow a secret stone is to become an immortal dragon, one blessed with eternal life.
Minoru, I'm counting on you. Restore the Master Sword for you.
Yeah.
I will care for it when the time comes. I will pour my sacred power into it. It will be the weapon that defeats the Demon King.
To become an immortal dragon is to lose oneself.
I think I'm going to find out what happens to Zelda.
You must.
princess is the dragon. And I guess that's why it's called Tears of the Kingdom. Whoa. Heavy duck. Oh. Caught up in the story and I forgot to. Over goes into sleep mode. No. Oh, Zelda, such sacrifice. Surrounded by silent friends. Oh, this is so sad. Oh, what does this mean? I need to get up there to that dragon. I don't think so. Those dragons are still around, so. We're gonna go up there and see what's going on with that dragon. In there. There you are. Oh. You were there all along, Zelda. Oh, yeah. Hold. It's not a mash. I think you hold L. I think you just hold it. I let go. Bust up into the sky. Stop something. Hold on tight. I guess I can let go of A now. Oh, yeah. Wow. So awesome.
Link. The Master Sword. Your sword. She is the key to destroying the Demon King. He defeated her before, but a long slumber will heal these grievous wounds. Face the Demon King.
Not only is Zelda the dragon, she's the sword. Oh, got Leia vibes. Best way for her to give you back the Master Sword is jam it in her forehead and be a dragon for God knows how many years. At what cost? He's like the fifth element. The audio? I got no audio. The legendary sword of the Seals of Darkness. Its corruption was healed by its time with the Light Dragon. The Light Dragon, the Dragon of Light. The blade gleams with sacred luster that can oppose the Demon King. Oh, yeah. Now it's time to party. What's up first? Soar down to look at landing. Hey, you think this will help us? So what do you think of this? Does this do anything for you?
Hi.
They don't care. Nobody cares here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, they don't worry about anything.
Oh.
Anybody else care that I have a master sword here? Anybody remember this? The Sky Towers are real fun. I think I need more swords. I need more, Damn. Pick up more shrines. But yeah, that's it with that now. Silliness to break up some of that heavy stuff we just went through. Always get arrows, just when in doubt, just buy arrows.
Oh.
Okay, so that's we're gonna take a break from that. But wow, I mean, I tried to stay relatively spoiler free when it came to the story arc. So I didn't know that all of the dragon tears were turned into me recovering the Master Sword after I had to go through that forest again. But yeah, this is so cool. We're gonna take a little break, and maybe we'll come back in the afternoon. Yeah, wow. Crazy. Once again, thanks for watching. My faithful viewers. Peace.